First strike in the back. That's out in number two. It's going to be Paul K. and T-How. Paul K. and T-How on the back. First strike captain.
MVP2 on the back of the team, Mac, Tran, and Dash. Mac, Tran, and Dash.
Alright, here we go. Team. My boy, Jason. He's proud of you.
Look at that. He's got me like this.
They about to tell me they don't even have this game today. Hey, Bobo, tell me you don't have this game in Vegas.
Really?
You got those on Green Camp or some shit.
Once again, third strike in the back. Paul K. Now, Paul K. T-How.
Well done, guys. Japanese shit.
Dragon Machine, Ben Redden, and Alfred Boniaga. Ben Redden and Alfred Boniaga. Second MVP2 machine.
I might jump over there after this one.
Grab. On the big screen, Alvin and Frank. Anything new, Alvin and Frank, big screen.
I like the enthusiasm, guys, but you gotta get off the airlock today. Insurance, man. Insurance does not allow us to have you stand on the airlock today.
If I go to the point, I'm going to move this.
This is Capcom 2. In the back, we got Craig versus Denise. In the back. Craig versus Denise. Marvel versus Capcom 2. Marvel vs. Capcom 2, cabinet number 3, Martin vs. Milton. Then on the big screen, we have Harry Potter vs. Amir. Harry Potter vs. Amir, big screen. Martin vs. Milton on cabinet number 3, Marvel vs. Capcom 2. And Benny and Craig, Marvel vs. Capcom 2, cabinet number 2.
I think the Asian guy's gonna... shaky ground.
I gave the game
to somebody else. Hold on, please don't kill me, I'll be right back.
Fuck that, it's more fun.
Say it.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
and John B. Third strike in the back. David B. and John B. in the back.
Thank you.
is Rob I. Uso, this is Rob I. First strike in the back. On CBS 2, Peter versus Gio. Peter versus Gio. Alright then, first strike in the back then, Niles and Victor R. Niles and Victor R, third strike in the
like not even like hardcore players. I don't know, it's one of those things I think where you can get a big like, I know with parents and everything, I mean, in a way it kind of works against me, because I see a lot of people. There's a lot today.
Thank you.
Is Dan Kim still here? Dan Kim? Alright. Is Robley Holmes even qualified? Robley Holmes. So, Dan and David Lee, third strike, back to team. David Lee, Dan Kim. Ladies and gentlemen, the arcade is now closed. If you're not in the tournament, I have to ask you to leave now. Thank you for coming to visit us here at UCLA. God bless you, and have a good night. Alright, I know you're not listening to me right now, but when somebody comes around, just tap you on the shoulder. It's 10 o'clock, yes. Okay. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, if you're not in the tournament, I have to ask you to leave. The arcade is now closed. It's 10 o'clock. Thank you.
Yeah.
Never mind. Thomas and Frank will have to wait.
Thank you. dude. Yeah, be worried there for a while.
Yeah.
well done. Frankie got wild.
Yeah.
course, the Frankie third strike. Here they go. Whoa! Frankie likes to lick camel balls. He's got a knife in his pocket if he loses. Get it, Frankie! Dude, you're gonna get yourself tired before you fight. Pyrolee decides not to marry. Gap combo right here. Dude, Killsmith in the house. Come on. KO! Oh. Woo! Sick!
This guy's gonna be holding that.
Thank you.
you know.